Not every exercise is suitable for every person. Be sure to consult with your physician before starting, stopping, or changing an exercise program. All participants of this or any exercise program assume the inherent risk of injury due to exercise. If at any time you feel pain during any type of exercise, stop and rest.
Show Priority One. Welcome back. We're here again to do it one more time, at least one more time. Maybe you'll join us tomorrow as well. So you'll know our regulars, I'm sure. On my left and your right, Miss Susan Turner. And on my right and your left, Miss Diane Picara. You've seen them before, so what do you say we see it again? We're going to start an easy march when you're ready. And one, two. We're going to keep a nice, easy, and low march. Right now, we know it doesn't matter how fast or slow you're going. It doesn't matter what direction you go. We know that here, mistakes are acceptable. Everyone makes them. So forgive yourself and just keep moving. And before we take off, let's make sure that we're bringing everything up in the up. I'm going to find my words. Everything in the upright position. Your shoulders are square. And with your march, you're trying to touch your heel down every chance you get. Go as slow or fast as you want. And of course, if you find you have two left feet, who cares? Take a break, have a drink of water, and come back to us when you're ready. If it doesn't make sense at any time, just come back to your march. A march is much better exercise than sitting down. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and take this little thing side to side. So when you're ready, we're gonna do a step touch. I'm gonna step and you'll pick up any time. One, two. One, two. One, two. Nice, easy touches. Let's walk it up. One, two, three, four. Take it home. Short, easy steps. You're touching instep to instep. And as you step to the side, try to engage the waist a little bit. We're using small steps because our living room is a little bit small. But of course, use all of the space you have. Okay, we're gonna mix it up. We're gonna turn it into some heels here and start to warm up more of the front of the leg. When you're ready, and three, two, some wear around. Heel, heel, heel. One, two, one, two. Nice, easy heels. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, I'm gonna start thinking about those arms. As we can feel, the arms wanna move with the opposite leg. Let's try and find the opposite. One, two, one, two, one, two. And we know it really doesn't matter. The ladies are always laughing. We get started here first thing in the morning and it's tough to find the lefts and the rights. And it's all right if you have all four lefts. Just keep breathing and stick with us as much as you can. We're reaching, reaching. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and three, and two, and two, and one, and mark. You get a little warm up in the brain, I hope. A little marching, a little side tapping, a little heel tapping. Now we have a nice easy march at the moment. We're going to use our wide step. What that means is we're going to keep our march sequence, one foot and then the other. We're going to step out to the side and in. Out and in, side and in. I'm going to try to keep to the rhythm as best I can, but there are no requirements. I'm going to use my right foot, and like you, the ladies will pick up when they're ready. And three, two, one. One, two. One, two. Shift your weight. Shift your weight. Heel down. Heel down. One, two. One, two, three, four. If you have the space, walk it up and up and in and shift and in and shift and in. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two. Take it back a couple of steps. If your space allows, heel down. Heel down, and five, and in, four, and in, three, two more. Find your march somewhere around here. And of course, what we do on one side, we do on the other. We're gonna start it when you're ready, pick up any time. I'm gonna shift to the opposite side with the same step. Three, two, one. One, two, one, two. Shift your weight, shift your weight. Use your waist here. Use your waist, heel, Heel down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Heel down. Use your waist. When you're ready, walk it up. Walk it up. And back you go. Anytime. Use the space you have allowed. Shift and shift. Walk it up. Shift your waist here. Heel down here. Use your waist and walk it back. Walk it back. Keep it here for five, four, three. Shift your weight. Two. Let's march right here. Easy march. Easy march. Okay, now we're really going to mix it up. We're going to think about taking 1 foot forward and then back again. We've done this one before. We'll see if we can wrap our brains around it today. I'm going to use what we call our rock and roll step. I'm going to place 1 foot in front. I'm going to use that same foot, and I'm going to place it back. Rock and roll. Easy pace. If you're up for it, three, two, pick up when you're ready. Up, back, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. One, two, one, two. Ooh, our song is faster than I am today. I didn't know we had such a fast song coming. I must have forgotten about that. So we're not going to worry about our rhythm. We're going to use the front of the leg as we touch the heel and the back of the leg as we touch the heel. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Warming up for eight. And back. Seven. Touch your heel. And six. And touch your heel. Five more. Touch your heel. Four. Use your rear as you touch back. And two more. And one. March. 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 Nice and easy. And again, we're going to ignore the rhythm of our background music for a moment. We're going to warm up the quadricep and the rear of the opposite leg. When you're ready, I'll take a step forward. Three, two, let's rock to the front. Touch your heel, back, touch your heel, touch your heel, touch your heel. Front and back. Rock and roll, and rock and roll, and front and back. Heel down and shift your weight. Heel down and shift your weight. Best of eight and back. Seven, and back, heel, and heel, and heel, and five, and four, and back, and three, and back, and two more, and back, one more, and march, march. All right, when you're ready, let's bring those hip muscles back into action. We're going to use our side to side, side to side. Nice and easy, side to side. One, two, one, two. Now we're going to hopefully bring a heel in front of the opposite leg. Heel, 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 heel. Now here, as we bring the foot across, we're working a little more of the inside of the hip as we bring the heel in front across the spine. And we're also feeling the waist a little bit more here. We're going to keep it here nice and easy to the front for eight and eight, seven and seven, six and six, five and five, four and four, three and three, two and two. I'm going to transition to my toe behind. Toe behind, toe behind, toe behind, toe behind. We use a little bit more of the inside of the hip to the back of the leg. Now your inclination is to use the arms. So let's go with it. Tap and tap, tap and tap. Toe behind and arms to the side. Toe behind and arms to the side. As we warm up the side of the shoulder a little more, shoulder height or lower, big steps if you've got the space. Let's do a few more as we warm it up. And three, and three, and two, and one, and we're marching. We're marching. Okay, remember to take a water break anytime. Now, anyone who knows Motown music knows that this is the Harlem Shuffle. So, we're going to think about learning that move, and we're going to do it all the way to the end of the song. Everything happens in two counts. We have two series of four. So what we're going to start to do is take a dip. Dip, dip, and dip. Okay, we're going to keep it here while I talk you through. We're going to do some dips. And then we're going to take two small steps here in the studio. They'll be small. We're going to take two steps to the side. We're going to use two steps to return right to where we were. And then we're going to follow up with some more dips. And we're going to continue that routine until either you're done or we're done. And four, three, two steps to the right, two steps to the left. Get down, down, and back. Three, two, two steps to the right. Here we go. Two. And two. Get down. Dip. Lean. Dip. Lean. Two. One. Where do we go? But right. Two steps. And left. Two steps. Get down. Four. And lean. Three. And lean. Two. Let's walk. Here we go. Two steps. Two steps. Use your waist. Dip. Back. Dip. Three. Two. Let's walk. Right here. Two steps. Two steps. Get down. Use your waist. And three. And two. And one. Let's walk. Two over here. Two over there. What do? Get down. And three. And two. Steps are coming. Two. Steps are coming. Dips are coming. Four. And three. And two. One. Let's travel. Four. Three. Switch. Two. Get down. Four. Three. Two. Let's finish it off. And four. Three. Two. March. Woo! We hope we look like we're shuffling. Okay, we're going to march around. If you need a break of water, drink of water, a break, go ahead and take it. You can feel that it's going to slow down just a little bit. Only a little, though. So march if you got it. Let's walk it up and hit the reset button. Up and take it back. Four, three, two, one. Now, occasionally, you might see the ladies step away for a sip of water, leading by example. It's hot under these lights. So go with it if you need the water. Let's walk it up. Okay, back to your original position. Now, let's use one we've used in the past. A few minutes ago, we used the rock and roll, which we've done together before. Now, we're going to hope for 3 points of contact. To the front, to the side, to the back. To the front, to the side, to the back. You can use either leg. Pick up when you're ready. I'm going to step to the front in three, two, up I go. To the front, to the side, to the back. To the front, to the side, to the back. Shift your weight, shift your weight, shift your weight. Heel down, heel down, heel down. Now I'm going to find the arms, and I'm going to reach them or push them in the correlating, the direction of the correlating arm. If the leg goes front, the arms go front. Here we go. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Shift your weight, shift your weight, shift your weight. Shoulders and chest, and back of the arm. Shoulders and chest, and back of the arm. Front, side, back. Heel down, heel down, heel down. And reach, and throw. And six, side, and back. Five, and push, and throw. Four more, and throw. And three, and reach, and back. Two to go, and side, and back. And three, and two, let's march. Okay, see feet only. Let's find that sequence on the other side. Step into the front when you're ready. And three, and two, here we go. One, and two, and three. And front, and side, and back. Shift your weight, shift your weight, shift your weight. Heel down, heel down. Find your arms. And reach, and reach, and throw. Chest and shoulder, back of the arm. Chest and shoulder, back of the arm. Front, side, back. Heel down, heel down, heel down, heel down. We're reaching and we're throwing. And eight, and side, and back. Seven, and side, and back. And six to go if you got it. And back, and five, and reach, and throw. Four more times, and back. Best of three, and reach. Back of the arm, two, and reach. Back of the arm, last time, two, and march. March. Woo! Okay, take a drink of water if you'd like. We're going to hit the reset button. I'm just going to walk it up and back a little bit as we rest. Whew. Don't forget, you can always take a break to see Mother Nature as well. You got to put water in, you got to put water out. So take your breaks as you need them. We'll be right here when you get back. Okay, we're going to find those heels again. When you're ready, either heel would be great. Heel, heel, heel. Okay, let's find those opposites. Uh-oh. Here go the brain games. Let's start it up to the front. Reach, reach, reach. So we're going to use, or I'll speak for myself. We'll see how it works out. I'm going to use four opposites to the front. You'll know this one when you see it. We've done it together before. Four to the front, and then four to the side. I'm hoping for four to the front, and then four to the side. If it doesn't come together, who cares? Stick with the one that works for you, or march. Okay, here it comes. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two, and side. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two, side reach. Four, three, two, front reach. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two, side reach. Use your waist, use your waist. Two, let's reach to the front. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, to the front. Two more, three, two, side reach if you got it. Four, three, two, you're on your own. And then we, four, three, two, we march. Whoo! Okay, reset. Let's walk it up and back. Take a drink of water anytime. I'm gonna take a few steps up and a few steps back. When you're ready, let's find our side touch. One, two. One, two. Nice and easy. Okay, we're gonna use our side steps yet again. We've done this one together before as well. A few minutes ago, we did a dip during our Harlem Shuffle dance. So here we're gonna use our dip again. We're going to use a dip on one side. We're gonna come back to the center here. We're gonna dip on the other. And one, two. We're past halfway. Let's take it down just a notch so we can give ourselves a little wider step. Now we're gonna focus on the waist. And if you can bring those legs in for big steps, great. I'm going to dip and continuing with my step touch. Doesn't matter where or when you start. Three, two, I'm gonna dip right here. Down and back to the side. Down and back to the side. Reach and back and side. Use your waist, step back to the side. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Instep to instep, instep to instep. Nice and easy, focus on your waist. Big reach, dig down. Big reach with those legs, dig down. Use that waist. Nice and easy rhythm. Sing along if you know the words. I think we all do. It's hard not to sing along. To the side. Get down. And back. Let's do six more. Six. And back. And side. And six. And back. And side. Dip. Five. And back. Use your waist. Get down. And five. Four more. We're down. We're up. We're stepping. We're down. We're up. We're stepping. And four more. And back. And side. Down and up. And three more. And three. And back. Side step. And three. And back. Side step. Two to go. And back. And two. And one more time around. And we're down. We're up. We're down. And we're done. We're marching. We're marching. Ah. Nice and easy. Okay. Let's turn it back into a side touch. And one, two. One, two. Here I'm going to use our grapevine step in a moment. Now keeping in mind, you don't have to grapevine. The grapevine is the same count as two steps to the side. So the ladies are gonna stay right where they are, just tapping side to side as I show you what I mean. As I step to the side, I'm gonna cross one leg, back and behind. Touch, step, cross, step, touch, step, cross, step, touch. Is the same count as one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, cross if you got it. Okay, I'm gonna bring us all back. So we're teeter-tottering all same side. We're gonna grapevine, I'm gonna head to my right. In three, two, let's grapevine if you've got it. Step, cross, touch, step, cross, touch, step, cross, touch. Always cross behind, always cross behind. And touch, always cross behind. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We're gonna keep going, mix it up when the music starts. One, two, three, and touch. One, two, three, and touch. Step and cross is the same as one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Step, cross. step cross. All right. I'm going to keep this step cross, but uh-oh, you know I'm going to mix it up a little bit. I'm going to step cross and touch, and then I'm going to add in some reaches. We're not worried about what hand and what arm reach. We're going to tap a couple of heels. We're going to reach a foot. I'll count you down. 3, 2, cross, touch. 1, I'm reaching here. 4, 3, 2, 1, and to the side. 4, 3, 2, touch. 4, 3, 2, pause and to the side. 4, 3, 2, touch. 4, 3, 2, and pause. And 4, 3, 2, pause, up. And 3, 2, and step cross. 4, 3, 2, touch, up. And 3, 2, and step cross. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, let's cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, let's walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, let's walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, march, march. Whew, that was tough on the brain. When I hear giggling behind me, I know it's not easy on the brain. All right, now we're almost there, we're getting close. So let's spend a few minutes on the upper body and we'll start to think about working our way out of here for the day. Let's use our little rock and roll that we used earlier. Let's step forward when you're ready on either foot. 3, 2, to the front. Small step, small step. Heel down, uh-oh, here comes that confusing part. I'm gonna use the arms. I'm gonna use the arms of the upper body. They're gonna work in the opposite direction. Step through, step through, step through. Elbows high and squeeze the spine. Elbows high and squeeze the spine. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you'll notice I've adjusted for the rhythm because we're almost home. It's almost that time of day, ladies and gents. You've earned the right to watch some credits. And pull. And reach. Best of 5. And reach. And 4 more. And 3. And 2. Last time. Step through. Let's march right here. Now you should feel in the upper portion of the back. Now we're back down to a nice, easy march. We'll start our rock and roll on the other side. Pick up when you're ready. Legs only initially. Let's just find our rhythm. 3. 2. Let's try the front. To the front, to the back, small steps. To the front, and back, and rock and roll. Okay, when you're ready, the arms are low. Use the middle of the back. Step through. Step through. Narrow elbows go right past your ribs and your waist, and you can feel the muscles below your shoulder blade. Your palms are in, you're stepping through. Heel down, heel down. Use the muscles in the back and pull the rope. And pull the ropes. Step through, touch your heel every opportunity, here and here, and 6, and back, and 5, and back. 4 more, 3 more, and 2, and we march, rest. All right, let's take it down a notch, even slower than this. We're gonna widen those feet, up and up. Now here we're just shifting the weight from foot to foot. You can see we have some nice wide feet, a pyramid base, which is wider in the bottom than it is at the top. We're pushing up through the heel. And as we do that, we think about setting the rear end a little bit down behind us. As we push up through the heel, we can feel the muscles in the back of the leg. Heel and heel. As you push up through the heel, tap the opposite toe. Let's relax the arms. An easy reach, shoulder height or lower. Here we're just relaxing those shoulders and joints, moving the fluid through the joint, and 6, and swing. Gentle swing for 5, 4, and 3, and 2, 1, lose the arms, side to side. Thank you for coming, ladies and gents. We'll go ahead and part ways here in a few minutes. just a moment, and we'll breathe our way out of here. We're still pushing up through that heel to get as much out of those legs as we can. I'm Alexis Mason. This is your Priority One show. Thank you so much for checking us out. We're here because you're here. We wouldn't be here if you weren't watching. So thanks for keeping us on the air. Find out more about the show in two places. PPMtvNH.org. That's the station you're watching. PPMtvNH.org. Or you can find out more about us and what we do for the show and what I'm up to at PriorityOne.us. That's PriorityOne.us. Okay, let's take it all the way down. Let's stop those feet from moving. We're going to breathe by leaning the hips slightly back. Let's inhale through the nose. Raise those ribs off of your diaphragm and exhale out of the mouth. And again, hips go back and we're in through the nose. We reach, the lungs come up, and we exhale out of the mouth. Thank you again for being here today, ladies and gents. We'll see you again tomorrow, I hope. As always, I'm Alexis. This is Priority One. Thank you, Susan. Thank you, Diane. And thank you so much to all of the people you don't see who make this show possible. Again, check us out online, PriorityOne.us. We'll see you again tomorrow. Keep breathing and relax. And we inhale and exhale. In. And don't forget to drink your water. That's the good thing you can do for yourself. And don't forget, as I always say, hold the door for somebody today. Why not? That's good energy. And up we go. All right, everyone, you're at the end here. We're going to do a few more. Let's raise those arms to the side one more time. Let's bring them down. We're going to raise forward. Raise it up. All right. Farewell, everyone. I'm Alexis. As I mentioned, thanks again. We're here because you're here. Take it easy, guys. Keep breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. We'll do it all again another time. We'll be right where you left us. Bye-bye.
Not every exercise is suitable for every person. Be sure to consult with your physician before starting, stopping, or changing an exercise program. All participants of this or any exercise program assume the inherent risk of injury due to exercise. If at any time you feel pain during any type of exercise, stop and rest.